Hello, in this video we're going to practice single crochet. I'm using a 3mm needle and pink yarn, so it's easy for you to see. To start doing it, really I need to have a base of chain stitch. So I'm going to quickly do my chain stitch. If you don't know how to do this, go to the previous video and see how this is done. So I make a few, like 5 centimeters length or so. Okay, so I have my chain stitch ready, and then always holding, you know, using this thumb to hold my work. So single stitch is just like going through the loop directly and hooking the yarn. So instead of going through this one, I'm just going to jump the first one and go on to the second one. So I put the needle through, I loop the yarn. So I have now 2 yarns in my needle, and I get another yarn to take through those two. So that's my first single stitch. So now I work on the second stitch, on the next one, always on the next one, and I yarn through next one, and I pull the yarn through. At the beginning it's a little bit difficult because you don't have much work here to hold, but and you get used to it. So I go to the next one. I'm gonna speed up a little bit because I wanna show you in the next row, which is gonna be easier. So I'm just gonna do the first row, all single crochet. So basically, put the needle through, loop the yarn again, and this is my last one again. So now I'm gonna show you, so we've turned it around and we work on the next row, which is gonna be easier. So I do a single chain stitch, just for the first one, and then I go again onto the, so this first one is done, I go onto the next one. And I pull my yarn through and again onto the next one. On the second row it's easier to see the holes where you have to put the needle through. Again, next hole. Okay. Okay. And before I finish, remember the most important thing in crochet is knowing how to hold your work, using your fingers and your hands to have a control of it. And once you know to do that, how to do that, then you're going to be working faster. And they're always the same movement, so it's quite simple. Okay, so this is single crochet. You see? So I hope you find it easy with this video. See you soon with more stitches. Thank you for watching.